Good evening, pipe smokers. Back for a smoke. Well, it's springtime now, and it's fantastic. I was able to spend the day today at the park with a good book and a great pipe. Not this pipe, but another pipe. And, it was actually one of the best smokes I've ever had, I think. Could have been something to do with the sunshine and just the nice weather, but I'm smoking this cheap pipe again. $20 basket pipe. This was actually my first pipe ever. It's about a year and a half, 2 years old. It's amazing how good this pipe actually smokes. After it was broken in, it's a great smoker. And still smoking that same bowl of black cherry blend from Rich's Cigar Store here in Portland, Oregon. It's good. Not too sweet. I'm sure it's a burly base with a. There's definitely a little bit of Red Virginia in there. And now that it's getting down to the end of the bowl here, I can taste a little bit of La Tequila, I think. I'm not sure, but regardless, it's pretty good. I was watching a YouTube video of another pipe smoker the other day, and one part of his video, he blows a smoke ring. He blows a series of smoke rings, and the first time I watched the video, I thought I saw him blow a square smoke ring, so I rewound it and I paused it, and indeed, in a couple frames of this guy's video, his smoke ring is perfectly square. So I wrote him a note and then told him about it. He replied, "Oh yeah, you're right. I'll try to find that and mention it in my next video so you guys can check it out. Some Lord of the Rings Gandalf shit, I don't know. Pretty cool though. I'm sure it has something to do with the airflow in his apartment or satanic rituals. Cheers. Practicing. All right, YouTubers, hope you've had a nice smoke with me, and we'll see you later.